your life now, which means that whoever this is gonna keep coming for you.
Oh, stop. Wait.
Well, it's great to talk to you. First of all, tell us about the experience of knowing that you're going to be in a Scream movie. Had you watched it before? What was your, first relation to Scream?
For me, it just felt like there was this nostalgic element to it that kind of tied into like my childhood and my teenage years. Mm-hmm. And I always dreamt of being in a horror film, and this is the ultimate one. I remember when I got the email to audition for it, I like freaked out. Just at the fact that they were going to make, they're gonna make another one, and to be a part of it is just so surreal and such an honor, and I still can't believe it. There's such a big community of people who love this film and love the characters and follow it and can't wait to see it. And I've been like on YouTube, like looking at like fan theories and like all the videos. I'm so obsessed with it and seeing what people are gonna think, and it's so much fun to feel a part of something that is a legacy and a community, yeah.
The attacks were all on people related to the original killers.
Whatever his link is to our past, it's pulled us all back here.
And I won't sleep until he's in the ground.
That's a good point, because the fans are really part of the experience, I'm sure,
yes.
For the, right?
And they're so great and supportive and incredible. Like, I get so many messages from fans all the time, and they're always the nicest ones. Like, anytime I get a nice message, it's always from a Scream fan. And that feels really good to feel like welcomed and warmed into this Scream universe. Yeah.